young boys that have become men that we used to, like our elder in the game said, that it was normal for us to crush them. You know, while we were talking, some thoughts came to my mind, and I think I should just say this here, that most of us, probably when we were growing up, people would say, I'm Finbar's boys. But I'm sure nobody calls us Finbar's boys again. When you go to work now, they call you by your surname. But one good thing about it is this, that we have become so many things. Some of us have become fathers, some refuse to.
CabasA, why your hand go this side?
Some refuse to.
Mommy, I tell you there. Why your hand go like this?
Some refuse to.
Another one feel
some of us. We understand. Some of us have become dads. Some of us have become brothers. We are still brothers. We are sons to some people. We've become so many things. But one thing that I really want to say now is we have become major lessons that we learned from secondary school that formed our, most of us, going to school. The decision was made from secondary school. Though me, personally, I felt that secondary school nearly altered my life. All because I passed all my sciences in GS3. They were forcing me to go and do science. Thank God I discovered opposite. Yeah. So, like, we became so many things, and we became things that you taught us. Miss Oke taught me music, and I have to confess, I crushed on her. Mr. Menu, yeah, because he was teaching. I remember GS3. That issue, I don't like to talk about it. Some of the people that are close to me, they know about it. Myself and Adaba. Now, we have become a whole lot of things. Here we have doctors, here we have lawyers, here we have entertainers, here we have all sorts of human beings. I don't want to say we have criminals. But we have men. We are no longer boys, we are now men. Based on decisions that were made from things that you taught us. And we want to say a very big thank you. Thank you, Miss Oke. Thank you, Miss Wahab. Thank you, Mrs. Temenu. We used to call her Miss. Miss Temenu. But there's a. Funny enough, Miss Oke will pass in front of my house. If I was supposed to, you used to stay in Abinigisha.
Yeah.
For you to
back then.
I follow her. Like Twitter was following Jesus. No, there was no Twitter, but we were following. Abinigisha. And when she passes in front of my house, I'll just be looking at this old teacher. Don't mind us. We are boys. Oh my God. So because you know when. It was brought on the forum that we should invite people to the NSI Live, old cinema. And you know, people were mentioning their names. Codedly, I was praying that I pray these boys will not change their mind, though. Because I want to see those beautiful faces again. And ladies and gentlemen, just look at these three awesome, beautiful women. My wife came to come and learn from me. I'm serious. No, most of the girls we have now are this side. So on behalf of the boys, the Wode boys.
Wode!
The some of our pastors. Bless you. We want to say a very big thank you for not just coming, but for being a blessing to our lives. And we want to say this from the bottom of our heart. We love you. Not now, that one, no.
Not the agape love.
Now, the agape love. We love you. We love the love of Christ, the God. So guys, can we please...